Hello from California's Joshua Tree National Park, where two deserts come together, the Colorado Desert and the Mojave Desert. The park gets its name from the unusual Joshua Tree, which you see behind me.
Mormon immigrants helped give these strange desert trees their name. They thought the trees resembled their biblical figure, Joshua, with arms outstretched, guiding travelers to the Promised Land. Today, Joshua Tree National Park is a popular place to go hiking. We decided to take the Hidden Valley Trail. This short trail offers hikers a look at the park's unique landscape and its diverse plant and animal life. People also come to Joshua Tree for outdoor sports like rock climbing and biking.
The great thing about here is the variety. The guidebook is 400 pages long. There's thousands upon thousands of routes. There's 2,000 routes in this place I've never done that I would love to do. And so you never have to do the same thing twice. And there's some that are just incredibly beautiful that you do every trip.
We love it. Today was really hot, but now it's pretty nice. We come here to walk on trails. Last time we were here, we rode jeeps, which was so much fun. And it's just a great place.